detection of starch in food samples. Food is the main source of chemical energy for all living beings. Food contains the essential nutrients for living things, such as carbohydrates, fats, and proteins. Starch is naturally abundant storage form of carbohydrate in plants and animals. Starch is a polysaccharide carbohydrate consisting of a large amount of glucose monosaccharide. Natural starches are mixtures of amylose and amylopectin. We can use iodine solution to test for the presence of starch. When adding a few drops of iodine to a test sample, if the solution turns blue-black, it indicates the presence of starch in the solution. Our aim here is to test the presence of starch in a given food sample. Materials required: iodine solution, beakers, potato, knife, test tubes and test tube rack, spatula, muslin cloth, dropper, glass rod, and a tile. Procedure: place a potato on a tile. Chop the potato into small pieces using a knife. Using a spatula, put these pieces of test material, that's the potato, into a beaker. Add some distilled water to the beaker. Place the beaker containing the mixture over a hot plate. Heat the mixture for 5 minutes while stirring with a glass rod. Now, take a beaker and a muslin cloth. Cover the mouth of the beaker with the muslin cloth. Secure the muslin cloth by using a thread tied around the beaker. Now, filter the solution through this beaker. Take a clean test tube. Pour some of the test solution into the test tube. Take iodine solution using a dropper. Add a couple of drops of iodine reagent to the test solution. Indication of blue-black color shows the presence of starch in the solution. Precaution: use iodine solution carefully, as it is toxic if swallowed or inhaled.